name of the Father, and the Son,
and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
I am praying for doctors and first responders,
for nurses,
for all of the people who have no jobs.
I am praying for all youth ministers,
for all the priests and seminarians,
for all those restaurant cooks and food industry workers,
for all grocery store employees, and the fact that they have the courage to put themselves at risk, even in this time of crisis,
to work day and night to help us no matter what.
I would like to pray for all EMTs, especially my dad.
Pharmacists and drugstore workers to provide medicine for those who are sick.
I am praying for our young people.
I pray for all of our families who are at home in their houses.
For all the military workers who are keeping us safe.
I'm praying for police and local law enforcement during this time,
and how they are risking their lives just to save us.
I want to pray for educators as they work tirelessly to keep the children of our country engaged and well educated.
They may be given the gifts of patience, compassion, and love.
While we all work together to protect the ones that we love the most.
Helping and supporting us to stay connected to each other and our faith.
That they can express their faith freely.
Lord, please pray for people that are working in banks, especially my grandma.
And so all the people who are fortunate enough to keep their jobs in these times can get paid.
I'm praying for the elderly and any people who are immunocompromised.
Lord, keep them safe and healthy.
They're still helping people in need and people who are sick.
I wish to pray for their happiness and health.
Selflessly dedicating time to fighting this pandemic.
For their welfare and safety.
We are all praying for you. Amen.
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 Father, Son, Holy Spirit.